Today is also the International Women's Day. United Nations has given a theme for 2021 International Women's Day, Women in Leadership, Achieving an Equal Future in COVID-19 World. My message on this International Women's Day, understand, Hindu tradition empowers women. In Hinduism, feminism is not conquering men, it is strengthening the whole universe. In Hinduism, feminism is not all about fighting with men or conquering men or not even equivalent to men. Women have their own unique place. We call women as Shakti. Parashakti, manifestations of Parashakti. Understand? All the women all over the world, empower yourself with a spiritual strength. Realize your uniqueness and contribute to the world. That is my message on this International Women's Day. My blessings and support for all of you to achieve everything best in this universe, including enlightenment.